Okay, Garmin. Video speichern.
Whoa. That dashcam video from Germany captures the moment a roof gets caught in high winds and lands on a car. Amazingly, both people in the vehicle, they're okay. But they needed some help from firefighters to get out from under the debris. Falling trees damaged several other cars around town and disrupted air travel into and out of the country. I mean, you look at that, you're thinking,
I'm out of clear. I'm in the clear. Okay. Right. And then all of a sudden it pops back up.
Right.
Very scary.
Boom. Wow. Ugh. And they walk away from that?
Unbelievable.
They are so lucky.
A miracle.
Yeah, for sure.